Duckin'.
Hey! Check. That tempo's a little bright, dude.
Don't be afraid to slow down.
Brightness on you.
How is everybody?
Woohoo!
All right, we're gonna play some.
Jim seem a little brighter now. Is Jim a little brighter, Wes? Is that a little brighter, a little better?
For season rest, they're not going to be here tonight, so.
Fuck. I'm God damn it! Jesus fucking fuck. I quit.
Actually, it's a great way to kick off a tour with our friends. They don't show up.
Wait, is that a slam?
Thank you.
coming.
Yeah, we'll play a few more songs. We actually have a split 7-inch we did with Season to Risk.
You know, we haven't been on the road.
Even though they're not here, we just left today. We actually got them in the mail today, so.
We haven't been on the road in 2 years.
Yeah, well, as you can tell, because we're all about to have fucking heart attacks or whatever.
I'm broken. It's all the drugs.
Hey, guys, kids don't do heroin. It doesn't pay. Just kidding. We don't do heroin. Because we know.
Says you.
Yeah, me speaking for myself. I'm sorry.
You want to do Cap'n Acid?
Hell yeah.
So you want to do it?
Yeah.
Hell yeah. Wow, that was cool. Hey, let me get...
Yeah, do whatever you guys need to do. Thank you very much. We'd like to thank Train Dodge very, very much for playing with us. And the record store for letting us play. We appreciate that very, very much. And we have t-shirts and bullshit for sale, so. And Toby used to live here. Does everybody know Toby? This guy over here?
Everybody's
I know you want to, but
played a couple shows.
What's up, man?
Let's play a song.
Hang on, I got a tune. No, really, it matters.
This ain't the Palladium, dude.
No, really, it matters. People actually listen to the drummer nowadays.
Okay. Are you happy?
1, 2, 3, 4.
Captain, let me in. Please, Captain, let me in.
It's been a while, man, you know?
Oh.
Whatever.
Slay the pig.
Big baby. Hey, make tell like I know all this shit.
Hey, you guys, does anybody know this Lime record we did? I know like two people do. Let's do Standby real quick.
Oh, here's a warm-up song. After Standby, we'll do that one.
Come on, Jim.
I'm so here.
That won't happen. We still got like a couple weeks of shows to do. Try this song. We've never played it. Tubby's a little nervous, so.
It's Lost at Sea.
But we gotta do it. We gotta, like, practice, you know?
Did you mean for your pants to be that short?
Yes. Oh, shit. It's all skate style.
I don't. How old are you guys? How old are you? Right there in the E shirt. 19? See?
29!
What kind of pants do you have on? Move over here, sir.
Your old Bell and Hayes.
This is called For Those About to Rock.
We're going to try this song, so if we fuck up.
Make sure I'm in tune, so at least when I start playing my own shit over here.
We'll give this a whirl.
Man, I don't know this one right now.
we did. Hey, we're gonna start over. We gotta do this. You guys have to endure this.
Yeah, it's a new one.
It's not the first time we've ever played it anyway. All right. Hey, actually, hey, let's do a tall one.
Catfish.
Incidentally, the next song, Tall and Thin, is on the split 7-inch with Seasoned Wrist that you can purchase from us after the show for $3.
Hey.
We got shirts, too, for $10.
Yeah.
anymore.